government lifted a moratorium on the transportation and marketing of the timber that was already harvested before the moratorium came into force. However, such timber should be marketed locally, as the Environmental Management Act of 2007 prohibits its export in raw form. One of the angry farmers, Carolina Esau, says timber, especially rosewood, has no market locally.
We used people's machines to harvest with an agreement that we will pay them after selling. Now our trees are stuck at the harbor. Buyers will not pay because they will not be able to take their trees outside the country.
Petrus Moronga has a permit for 500 rosewood and 120 African teak logs and says the buyers are not paying as they will not be able to export the trees.
They were supposed to come show us where that local market is. You cannot just come and say transport. Transport them to where?
The farmers were initially awarded harvesting permits by the Minister of Agriculture, Water and Forestry in contravention of the Environmental Management Act. According to the Act, a person must first obtain an environmental clearance certificate before they are awarded a harvesting permit. The aggrieved farmers also denounced the requirement that logs should only leave the farms in the presence of Minister of Environment's officials. They say this process was going to take long, as there are 70 farms where timber is already being damaged by wildfires and losing market value. The farmers claim that they are sitting with thousands of dollars in debt after investing in the cutting of trees.